过去。那最 highlight 的一天就是哒哒，我的毕业典礼啦，耶！就是今天呢，是我就是call to the bar 的那一天，就很奇怪，他们的 call to the bar 呢，竟然是晚上。很晚了，五点才开始，然后现在大概两点半，我呢就刚刚 call 了 Uber， 然后就现在呢，我们要 on the way 呢去我的那个毕业典礼现场啦。我呢之前一直以为呢，我们的毕业典礼呢是要穿那种女生的那种长裙嘛，结果我们竟然是要穿他的那个 instruction 呢是写你要穿你 on call，exactly on call 的衣服，所以呢没有办法，我们想要穿裙的，我们就。特地为了这个东西呢，我昨天特地去买了这一整set的东西。我呢，首先就是买了里面的这个白色的西装
内衬
啊，西装上衣内衬。然后这个呢，是我从马来西亚带来的这一个罗维多的西装长裤。然后呢，这个外套呢，我也是在Primark 买的。最后就是这一双鞋，我呢也是在 Primark 买的。这双鞋超级便宜，也只需要。7磅而已，超级便宜，然后又很好看。
哎，讲真，这鞋子真的好看哎！
我是这样觉得，就是它蛮 formal， 然后又蛮好看的。
去 event 啊什么啊，这些鞋子很百搭。
然后呢，这个就是我今天的 outfit， 然后我们现在要出门了。
没有旁白碟。
现在呢，就是要拍照片。这个呢是他们租的那个浴室。
You just this collar inside.
Okay.
So you know because obviously you're not supposed to show the collar.
Okay.
Oh, yes,
okay.
Yeah. Yeah. So just.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. You just do it because obviously your shirt should be like this.
Oh.
Without, you know. So obviously you got shirt has got collar.
Okay.
You do this one and now we put that. So just 1 second, so I don't want to hurt you. You know, like if Velcro on that layer. So that's a good layer on top.
Yeah.
That good. If there's denim.
flash 就 OK 了， flash 的话就，哇，你一定有 flash 来的，去远一点。OK， 很好，越好看，走吧。现在呢才4点，可是呢天已经非常的暗了。哎，我们的毕业典礼怎么在晚上呀？
Six. Hannah is the first name read out, so she comes forward and steps onto the one, and Alice comes with her and steps onto the two because she was the second name read out. It's just that easy. And then I put my treasurer hat on, and the treasurer will then say, by the authority on behalf of the Master of the Bench,
we will then lead you down here, and we will do a photo in the lecture theatre of all of you for our archives, and I think you can buy it, so it's quite nice. Then, once we've done that, we will go upstairs again and you can celebrate. So on the way down here, Leah,
she's not here,
big hair, will give you a bag on the way to the group.
Jonathan was called the bar himself in 1981 and he became King's Counsel in 2006. He's appeared more than 40 times in the Supreme Court and the House of Lords and on numerous other occasions in the Privy Council, Court of Appeal, the European Court of Justice. In addition to his work in London, he's a Facebook call today and I do that in the order in which they join the air. So the student Lark and Pears down this side of the hall. When I call their name, each turn and walk to the front, this is by the treasurer, and then they proceed to the back down the aisle. So do need to keep both eyes. They also need to stay in the hall while we clear the chairs for the reception, which follows. For which the treasurer, the benches, and the barristers return.
By the authority and on behalf of the Masters of the Bench, I publish each of you a bounce of this honourable society.
Mias Hossein Mirani, Valu Chakma.
Mr. Shah, Ms. Khan, by the authority and on behalf of the Masters of the Bench, I publish each of you a barrister of this honourable society.
Treasurer, I confirm that the students here have made the required declarations and have gained the necessary qualifications to be called to the Bar of England and Wales. I present Ibrahim Bilal Bourn Shefin, Mohammed Imran Hossein Sheikh.
毕业照的感觉，就是整个呢是那种水墨画的感觉。今天呢是我们最后一天呢在伦敦，然后呢我们就打算说把之前没有拍到的地方，就是可能照片没有很好看的地方呢，就再来拍多一次。因为其实基本上呢伦敦我们在待了有七八天了吧，就该去的地方都已经去了，就想说再去回之前很想去的地方吧。第一站就肯定是这一个啦， Big Ben， 真的是超级的好看，超级的漂亮，超级的有历史的感觉，历史的文化酝酿，就是 It just feels so magical here just by watching this. Oh my god. 对面呢就是一个 London Eye 啦。现在呢是差不多四点的时间，然后我们就开始夕阳了，超级漂亮的 ，Oh my god， 留下一点点的纪念。那就来到了 Grax， 然后呢来买我最喜欢吃的这一个羊肉，真的真的很好吃，大家，然后也是才1.40块而已。这里我们现在呢就来到了 Harrods， 就是 one of the 精品的购物商场吧。晚上的时候呢它的灯都亮完了，超级的漂亮。 这个呢是 Harrods 最出名的龙虾卷，看起来超好吃的。的什么八块半是个什么 sandwich lobster 肉。
有
上
品的
东西，
有一点
罢了吗？就呢，这个噔噔龙虾卷呢，我会觉得就是它的龙虾呢算是蛮新鲜的，可是呢，因为它里面有放 avocado 和一些很奇怪的调料，就它的味道呢我没有很喜欢哎。不过呢，就它的龙虾个体呢是蛮新鲜的，就味道我觉得可能就不会是我喜欢的味道啦，应该。
多少钱？
我刚刚已经说了要18磅，
马币100块哎！刚刚姐就说他叫我选要那个泡还是马币，他马币100块，
我觉得不是很值得。
在 KL 100块我是不会买呀、
啊，在这边我也是不会买下一次，就没有下一次的。好像在卖寿司的感觉。我们现在呢来到了就是卖 Harrods 的周边，有超级多他们的这种购物袋，还有 Harrods 家的最经典的包包，还有卖他们家的零食巧克力，他们家的包包，还有他们家的巧克力，今天的晚餐呢，我们就来吃这间八大八小，点了一杯鸳鸯，好久没有喝 Malaysia 的 Top 了 ，Oh my god， 超好喝！点了一个文仔鸡，还有呢，这里最出名的这个黑松露炒饭。还有呢，点了海南鸡饭，再加一人份的叉烧，还有云，还有晚餐通，噔噔，点了一个菠萝包，晚上的伦敦街头，现在呢，我们就是在中超啦，想说买一些。就是我们明天呢去欧洲呢可能需要的一些料理包，超级多的酱料。